下来的节目是俏皮马戏团。在四月欢乐儿童月，新北市政府邀请全家大小一同沉浸马戏团的欢乐冒险。
Ladies and gentlemen, our next show is called Circus Circus. During Happy Children's Month in April, the new Taipei City government invites the whole family to immerse themselves in the joyous adventure of the circus. Please enjoy the show.
他好像这一部的演员。